Okay, happening today, there's going to be a rally at Kelly Ingram Park here in Birmingham to protest the separation of immigrant families at the border. The organizers are calling it Families Belong Together. There's a large turnout expected. The rally is happening from 4 until 6 this evening.